The door, we should call it a hatch in the bulkhead, opens, and soon we're on our way down deep.
Destination, the Salish Sea.
There be fish here, too many to count, it would seem. This is the Shaw Ocean Discovery Center in Sydney. The new Ocean Discovery Center has been funded through a Shaw Family Foundation grant, BC Infrastructure grant, and help from sponsors, corporate and personal. There are oceaneers here. Casey, grade 10 at Stelly's Secondary, and Kaylin graduating from Parkland.
I signed up to be a volunteer, and that's, you just sign up and you're in.
Yeah, I plan to do that in the future. Probably just going to work, do some volunteer. I plan on doing something in a marine biology field or somewhere around that, so I figure the more experience I get with the animals, the better I'll do in the future.
It's 10,000 square feet from seashore to seafloor. The Ocean Discovery Center has the Sydney waterfront as its backdrop. It showcases the diversity of the Salish Sea. We know it as the Strait of Georgia Basin.
There's 84 tons of seawater in this display, and they change the water about five times a day. And in the bubble, it's a bit of an echo chamber.
We've got this amazing thing called Mother Nature at the front door. Very few aquariums, in fact, no aquarium I know of in the world, has an amazing ocean at its doorstep like we do. So not just what happens inside the building, but ecotourism outside the building.
Holly and Aaron are from, appropriately, Seaport, Oregon.
This is really cool. I'm glad we came. We weren't sure that it was going to be open today, but we just saw people inside, so we decided to stop over, and I'm really glad that we did.
Is your honeymoon?
Yes. Yes, it's been awesome.
The octopus is shy, and the tigerfish rules. Call this the Gallery of Drifters, 150 volunteers and some specialists, too.
It's about as close as you can get without getting wet.
And where else do you get to walk or dance on water? The grand opening, 9 tomorrow morning. You may be asked to make a promise to the ocean, because the ocean lives here.